skin displays developed by Japanese researchers that show your vital signs. It's to put on patients so that doctors can monitor their progress.
So that's like
Lizzie is testing out wearable sensors that might speed her recovery. They send information wirelessly to the medical team. They can follow her muscle activity, her heart rate, even her speech. Technology you can wear. Skin displays developed by Japanese researchers that show your vital signs. It's to put on patients so that doctors can monitor their progress. The displays are among a new wave of wearable electronics finding medical applications.
And we're going horizontal with this one, correct?
Okay. In the US, Lizzie McAninch had a stroke 2 years ago. She couldn't move or speak or swallow for several weeks.
So that's like
Lizzie is testing out wearable sensors that might speed her recovery. They send information wirelessly to the medical team. The doctors here can continuously monitor Lizzie wherever she goes using these devices. They can follow her muscle activity, her heart rate, even her speech. Track whether she's showing signs of improvement.
Do we see that they're walking more at home? Or do we see that they're engaging in conversations? Those are the types of things I can get feedback from the sensors, where currently I only have their report.
The challenge for the scientist was to pack a lot of electronics into a small, flexible material.
It was almost mechanically sort of imperceptible to the patient who's wearing the device. And you can embed all sorts of advanced sensor functionality, microprocessor, computing capability, radios, power supplies into this kind of very unusual platform. And that's the uniqueness of what we do.
Thursday, Friday.
By the end of this
Saturday,
year, the team will
Sunday.
Have more information than anyone has ever had before about recovery from stroke.
Push all the way up.
They believe that their study could transform the way patients are treated in the future.